So real quick, how many of you people out there, are kids, have diabetes? Raise your hand.
Got the news today. Doctor said I had to stay.
Diabetes. In 2005, I was diagnosed with diabetes. I became one of the 3 million Americans with type 1 diabetes.
I thought it all been done.